Sarah, it's 3 a.m. What are you... What? I've gone over these details again and again and again, and there is just no explanation as to why any of this is happening. There's gotta be something here. I'm not crazy.
I can't do this. I called Dr. Stevenson today. We have an appointment tomorrow morning. We'll figure this out.